Did you know in Monsters University, there actually happens to be a reference to a particular address linked to Pixar? When the mature student, Don Carlton, shows Sully his business card for sales, take note of the address that's on it. You'll see that it's 1200 Dark Avenue. Does that ring a bell for any hardcore Pixar fans? This is the real-life address of Pixar's headquarters, which is located in Emeryville, California. Subscribe for more videos!